Systematic reviews help us make healthcare decisions based on up-to-date research. They are systematic because they search for and analyse evidence in a systematic way, aka according to predetermined and published methods. Each systematic review answers a specific healthcare question. First, by gathering all the relevant studies, then assessing the reliability of these studies, before summarising their results to produce an outline of all the available evidence. One type of systematic review is a diagnostic test accuracy or DTA review. DTA reviews assess how accurately diagnostic tests determine if someone has or does not have a particular disease or condition. Diagnostic tests range from checking for symptoms to blood tests to x-rays. When you take a diagnostic test, your result will either be positive, indicating you have the disease, or negative, you don't have the disease. The problem is the results from diagnostic tests are not 100% accurate. Diagnostic tests make errors. False positives, when the test says you have a disease, but you don't, and false negatives, when the test says you don't have a disease, but you do. It's really important for diagnostic test results to be as accurate as possible, so treatment and preventative measures can be taken quickly by those who need it, and to avoid unnecessary testing, treatment, and anxiety. Test accuracy studies count the number of correct diagnoses from a new or index test, compared with an existing or reference test. DTA reviews combine the results of all available test accuracy studies to provide the best possible estimate of accuracy for the index test. Test accuracy studies most often report accuracy using sensitivity and specificity. Sensitivity means the proportion of people with the target condition correctly identified by the index test. Specificity means the proportion of people without the target condition correctly identified by the index test. Therefore, the nearer the sensitivity and specificity are to 100%, the better the test. DTA reviews are concerned with evaluating test accuracy. A new test may benefit patients if it's more accurate than existing tests. Alternatively, a new test may have similar accuracy to existing tests, but is quicker, cheaper, or easier to perform so that tests are available to more patients and results are obtained faster.